Hey guys, I'm Veos, and today for something special. I'll be using the mod Aeon of Death, or Aeod, which is a mod and that randomizes monsters and weapons on Doom's classic maps. You can play it with Doom 1, Doom 2, or any Mega 1 for Doom 1 or Doom 2. He has a lot of different weapons and enemies from different games like XM, Erotic, Half-Life, Duke Nukem, Blood, Quake 1, Quake 2, Redneck Rampage, Burst 11, a lot of those stuff, you can't name it. This mod was developed by a lot of people actually, you can see the names right there. And it's on the 5th version. This one took 1 year or more to develop. This mod is getting pretty good. I will be playing it with Sight, which is a Doom 2 Megawatt, which is pretty good, I like it. So everything changed, menus and stuff. You have new difficulty modes and two hidden difficulty modes. They are quite different from the normal difficulty modes. They change the number of enemies that spawn, but also the damage and their aggressiveness. Fifth mode is not Nightmare. Nightmare is the seventh mod. And the sixth mod is Fast. I'm playing as the fourth mod, which is quite equivalent to Ultra Violence. It's not too hard. And yeah, like it. And the game prompts you for checking a player class, so let's check this out. If you go into player setup, you can choose classes. They don't have much differences. Skins are pointless because you can't see you in game, obviously. But you get different HUD depending on class and different starting weapons. Some classes are also a little faster, but that doesn't change much. Let's try this USA Spec Ops guy. Why not? Let's get in game at least. Oh my god, this HUD is horrible. Oh, why did I click this guy? What's gonna happen is that some plasma pistol is actually kidnapped. Two fireball? Fireball, second fire is a very good make shot. You can see there are a lot of different enemies already, and this sensor was replaced by a voodoo doll from Blood, which is a very cool weapon. We can't get ammo for it though, so we won't be able to reload it. God damn, this HUD is horrible. We've seen enemies from Rotic, from Rise of the Triad, and another new weapon, shotgun. We have to reload shots. It's very hard to see anything on this HUD, god damn. Ammo is in the top right. Set only fire item first. But I'll see Mr. Elemental, I guess, take him. And every enemy you kill drops ammo because you're really going to need it since the game is it's really harder compared to normal too. Where can I get this yet? No way. This weapon is a secondary fire, which kills every group in front of you almost. So there's every type of enemies, like zombie and stuff, can be replaced by a set of enemies. And so the difficulty should stay. And if you have more max health as well, this game is pretty good. And we got some new weapons again. Let's not just exist this level for now. First level in size are very short and there's not much strong enemies. So we got a small rocket launcher and a fire mini rocket. There's a small array of damage, so it's pretty nice at medium range so you don't kill yourself too much while doing some nice damage. Secondly, fire grenades, which is pretty nice as well. We got a pistol, which is pretty self-exploratory. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And you can notice the texture are different as well. I'm using this FX pack that's with the mod, which changed the base texture from 2 to 1. And I'm out of ammo for this. Looks pretty good. I mean, the texture are not too different from the originals. Gets a different feel. You have some demon replacements, like Eye, Exam. How do you conquer this guy. We hit him, this dog from Quake 2, Crab Zombie, and this guy, it's a walking trap. I have no idea what to fight this guy. He just died like nothing else. Oh, yeah, I have plenty of weapons for my plasma pistol. Let's use this then. I'm pretty sure it's a secret door, but I have no idea to get to the side. It's been a while since I actually played this, so I kind of forgot. Oh well. More enemies, rocket zombies, some fly like guy. What do we have? Something is throwing grenades at us. I've got the yellow key, so I should go this way instead. Nice for us, TNT, but still very pistol-like. I mean, weapons were kinda awkward in previous versions. Here it's kinda balanced, I think. Much more than before. Sometimes you can get raided by very powerful enemies, but items tend to counter that. Different classes start with different items. I will start with this morph shield that's supposed to prevent you from getting transformed into chicken and stuff, but that never happens. There I started with either the Fear Rune or the Blur Rune, I can't really say. MVP Rune makes you invisible, obviously. And that's not that useful. Normally, but in this mod, there's much more it's can enemies and stuff. It would really be useful. What Fear Rune does? It makes enemies attack you less often, and they will try to run away from you, which can be very, very good if you overwhelm. So again, the first level in this site are pretty short and small. And oh yeah, I got Transform right there, that's yeah. I thought it would happen right there, but it did. Damn, first time it ever happened. You can see the difficulties coming up already because we're surrounded by some different enemy types. And these maps weren't supposed to be played with this kind of enemy. But since we have more health again and these items can help us, so we should get that down. Some switches. And yes, the thing came just a little bit. This is a lightning rod. It likes the XM weapon for lightning. Primary upper is kind of the same, second upper is second if I have different fire. This rod just create damage. A lot of ammo though. Use green mana like an accent. Secondly, fire is our fourth tab. Sorry, to be clear. Right, again, enemies. Oh, yeah! Get fire two shots. It's different from the Doom 2 shots again. Secondly, fire just fire two shots at the same time. Nice surprise. Goddamn catharsis. Stop dropping this thermal bombs. Guys from Stratuk Warrior. Wait, what? Was it a trial? Wow, yeah, there's already a lot of different stuff. So, but it seems a bit weird at first, but you get used to it. But enemies are from custom area. And some of them are kind of bad, but I don't really mind. This one doesn't make fair. This guy looks a wire from XM, except he's not having a engine attack. He dies from Athlete 2, I think. And we can kick people, oh boy. Like every class gets a different melee weapon. This one you can kick people in the face. Oh, Satyrus, come on! That is so fast. Right, one more level down. And this actually is really killing my eyes. I'm sorry for having picked this class, but still going to try them out. Other class are better, I should be like Water Blood or XM2, which are very good. slightly from what the guy who needs to drive himself isn't. There's the difference. And we got the Royal's gun, which was this shotgun original. I don't really like this shotgun that much. This one is much better. Cut it from blood. Yeah, flying stuff, skull replacement. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on there. This guy is pretty. Terror check. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on. Oh, nice. So this one, if it didn't change many, so purifier use mana, but when you're out of mana, it's still going to attack while doing less damage. So purifier should throw axes. Yep, that's pretty good. And here, I forgot where to get the key or red keys there. All right, red door right there. This guy looks like the guy from X-Erotic, except a little bit modified. Can poison you. This guy hurts a lot. This guy I cannot dodge. I can suicide and sometimes a ghost will appear after the corpses. Oh. Jeez, that's good already. It's this one is point and click, which is a very powerful weapon. Too bad you never get ammo after finding the weapon. It replaces chainsaw. The thing with most of the weapons, you can't find them on normal weapon spot, and you can't get them by cheating. But you'll have to play the game to find out the weapons. Most weapons drop from bosses or very powerful enemies like barons and cyber demons, better bossman replacements. Won't be seeing much right now because we are in the early maps, but later on, we'll be seeing a lot of them in the beginning of the house. Oh, here we go. Crossbow from Strife. To fire in mode, can fire normal bolts, we can get through enemies, and lightning bolts will do all our damage. Let's use watch route right there. Sure, from ammo zap. We have plenty of plasma ammo, so let's use this crossbow for a while. Another secret. Oh, and so that's this slot limitation. You have to bind a key to remove it, or you can bind a key to drop a weapon. Which is new controls there. You can also bind a key to zoom. It's really useful, but yeah, you have it. No one binds for every item, even though you shouldn't bother with that. Except you want one item to pass, like this is a bow. Have a different sprite, but it's kind of the same thing from the tournament. Found a stand of quickening. This one makes us attack much, much faster. We don't really need it now. Let's move on. I know if you should use this weapon for the rockets. Oh, yeah, I forgot. So much weapon I kind of forgot which explain our movement. Sounds like, yeah. It's not the time to attack. No, pressing this door opens this. I'm out of. Yes, shoot. Let's use another possible door. Okay. From Half-Life 2, nice. One Half-Life replacement is one of the zombies with from Half-Life 2 that can throw earthquakes out of it. Yes. I think this weapon is okay. Except fire different attack. Company fire, I see. Seems to fire more precise shots. Whoa! That's a Much better CC guys than usual. Never seen this guy before, I mean, much bigger, I mean. He had more health. Different sprite. One more level down. I think I will do more and we'll leave you guys. Yeah, I'm 6. It's already plenty. What would it find? The fire symbol increases the damage we do. So let's try it out with some. Yeah, with this. Whoa! Yeah, sneaky. Yeah, we're pretty much killing everything in one shot there. This weapon. Since the enemy aren't that strong. Oh, a new weapon, an Uzi. Nice. Oh, one more weapon, I can, damn. So, primary fire, just fire one bullet, you can spam it, fire as much as shot, and secondary fire is a burst. And for the Uzi, if I can find it, primary fire is the secondary fire burst. Oh, dogs, so I'm running now, bridge. I don't like dogs. What is this name? Nice! Yeah, Cerebro game. And we have a plasma weapon now. Let's use it. Dragon, make shots, and so many fire some metal points. Does more damage, but doesn't get full enemies. Whoa, very bad. I used my fear rune there, but didn't prevent this guy from trying to attack me. When you're almost dead, you get slower. So what do I have here? Quickening Stone of Temperance. I have no idea what this does. Here we get this rope. Find rocket launcher from the tournament. And some rabbits. Oh boy, so much weapons. I kinda like this one. Makes modifier, obviously, work for rockets, so modifier. Fires more powerful rockets that are obi. Not a good thing to use on close quarters, but it can be really useful to fight Gecko demons and gonna be most useful to fight in the air. Well, now let's use this. Guys, great one. And I still have no idea what this power be. What's my crossbow? Oh, come on, another weapon. This looks like a grenade launcher. It is. So, can I fire a cluster at me? Shit. Some damage. Oh, my crossbow. Oh, well, let's just take this. I'll try the second fire again. As I really need it. Oh, god. I use my quick star, which will make us fire faster than before. Find something to my run. Yeah, you can see it right there. So I guess I will stop there. So I've been Vars and I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time.